Hi, I'm Amanda Bertelli with Sue's Realty. Thank you for taking the time to view our listing at 905 8th Street in the lovely Bailey Edition.
Okay, this home features marble. Not many homes in Caddo County are you gonna find real marble. This was reclaimed from a bank in Oklahoma City. You'll also see that the home is equipped with beautiful fixtures, including the chandelier we see above our heads. The home has also been, all popcorn ceilings have been removed, and we'll move on into the living room. The living room is large and spacious. It does include one entire wall of windows that look out onto a private courtyard. There's also recessed lighting. The furniture does stay. And a window peeks through to the kitchen to give an open effect. The fireplace is gas, and it is also controlled by a remote control. And you'll see the recessed lighting on either side of the fireplace. And as we move into the kitchen is completely brand new. Nothing has been left original. And all cabinets, ceiling, appliances were actually put in to lay flat against the wall. There is a roller that will remove the refrigerator if you need to ever clean behind it. It's just a great space saving feature. And above it, you'll notice there's cable in space for a TV. And there's also a 6-burner electric oven, dishwasher. And inside the cabinetry, you'll find specialty holders, spice racks, pan drawers, etc. All the backsplash is the very popular subway tile with recessed lighting and plenty of storage. The floor is also new. It's handcrafted wood, not the fake stuff. And this room also features an entire wall of windows leading out onto the private courtyard. And moving into the laundry area, the washer and dryer are also included with this home. They stay. And there is a giant pantry along with tons of storage just down the hall. Sink with a window overlooking the side yard as well. At the end of the hall, you'll find the guest bathroom or the bathroom leading straight out of the garage when you come in from working. A large spacious garage also has brick matching the rest of the home. It features tons of storage, and it also has a gas heater for when it's cold and you're working inside your garage. The home also features tons of storage. The cabinets to the left feature a linen closet, purse holders, and jewelry organizers. The hallway is large. It leads to a master ensuite, a bathroom, and another bedroom. The master bedroom features double closets on each side, both with plenty of storage and shoe racks. There's three vanities in the master suite. The first will come up on your right, and it's a dresser with a marble top and a mirrored vanity for extra storage. The carpet's brand new, the paint is brand new throughout the home, the crown molding is new, the plantation shutters, and it's a very spacious area. Moving on to the bathroom. The master bath includes two more vanities, one with a sink, one without, and a bathe-in shower. So it's kind of like a sunk-in leveled tub, all completely tiled, and two sitting areas. Exiting the master suite, and continuing down the hallway, you'll find the main bathroom to your left. Plenty of storage, double mirrors, and tiled. The second guest bedroom is also large and spacious. They both shut off with double doors. There's a large double-sided closet along with shoe and handbag storage. New crown molding as well, paint, carpet, and it also leads out onto a private patio. Four exit doors also lead to a private courtyard. courtyard that features a fountain and mature landscaping, along with a sprinkler system on the side and front yards.